27-point lead for Seattle after the shot by Malik Rose. I think more than anything right now, with the reserves out there, the Spurs, as they get the look to Desmond Mason, I guess he's gotten, as the kids say, some hops on the pass from Gary Payton. But the Spurs just want a little mow down for the end of the night. Some of the reserves to look like they have some rhythm.